The two-day 20th ASEAN-European Union or EU ministerial meetings or AEMM ended in Brussels, Belgium on Wednesday, July 23rd. Laos was represented by Deputy Minister of Foreign Affairs Alunkeo Kitikun.
The 20th EU ASEAN ministerial meeting under the theme of Towards Strategic Partnership for Peace, Stability and Prosperity was held on 24th July 2014. The ministers underlined the importance of EU-ASEAN dialogue relations, which have matured through 37 years of partnership. Ministers welcomed the progress of EU-ASEAN relations since the 19th EU-ASEAN ministerial in Bandar Seri Begawan, Brunei Darussalam, in 2012. To realize the vision, both sides will increase political security dialogues and consultations at international forums in order to promote their voice, role and contributions to the world's peace, stability and development. On the economic front, the EU and ASEAN aim to boost two-way trade by strengthening aviation, navigation and road connectivity, resuming free trade agreement negotiations after 2015, supporting small and medium-sized businesses and holding economic consultations between their economic ministers. The EU promised to help ASEAN improve regional connectivity and increase its development assistance for ASEAN to 170 million euros for 2014-2020, doubling that of the 2007-2013 period. At the meeting, the ministers unanimously conveyed their heartfelt condolences to the countries and families affected by the tragic downing of Flight MH17. They also reviewed the progress made in furthering the ASEAN-EU relationship under the Bandar Seri Begawan Plan of Action to strengthen the ASEAN-EU Enhanced Partnership 2013-2017 and discussed ways to build on the strong level of cooperation between the two regions.